Finish off Halo. I can do that tonight. I can do that. Or can I?
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Damn.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Oh no. Give me the plasma rifle. This does way more against them.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive.
I need that shiny.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
I need that shotty. They was on me that time.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
What happened there?
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
I needed you. Where's the shoddy? Drop the shotty. Not about to surround me. Dang. Oh, that was a good run too.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
They stuck me? This is not the way to go. Damn.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Come on, face.
The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
That mist, huh? Why is that missing? He is not dropping. I just ran into that one. Give me that. Get out. I dare you.
gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Jumping out the water.
Source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Okay, hold my position. Hey, we can work together, but you're stupid.
Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. Covenant Battlenet is a mess. I can't access the schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
That could have gone way worse. I'll take those.
Thank you.
Oh, they still alive. There we go. Shouldn't be living that time.
Like another shutter bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Where did y'all come from? Where did y'all come from?
In pain, we have to find him.
Did y'all not spawn in yet? What happened? There was nothing right here. Off.
Less than
I made it, don't worry, I made it.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off his ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Ooh. Yeah, that looks a lot more crazy. Punched his skull. Oh my gosh. If I survived that,
we need to get back to the
Pillar
of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Hey, back up. I'm not in your fight. That ground was going crazy with the grenade. Gotta get out of here. Come on. Come on, Cortana. That was a hunter that just killed me. Oh no no no, they got the cannons. They got their rocket launchers. I didn't know they had them in this game. Bruh. There's our rides.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Dang, they got me. Bro, go fight them. His aim is immaculate.
Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Why did I go this way? Oh, hello there.
Thank you.
did the grenade gun not go off? Like, man killed himself. The Magnum is one of the strongest weapons. Of course it is. Thank you for that wonderful tip from years ago. Pillar of Autumn.
This thing is falling apart.
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up! You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Wow, look at those graphics compared to this. Golly. Golly.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Thank you. Oh, he was not dead. He was not dead. He
the
called
bridge.
Me.
You made it. Get to work. Distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why?
Let's do it then. Say less.
Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! Heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Oh.
Let me pull up. Hit me? What? This was not the way. That was not the way. That was just for a shield.
Yeah!
Building located. We're here.
Oh,
alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Man, I don't remember any of this from back in the past.
Destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engine.
Why do you continue to resist us, Reclaimer?
Oh my gosh. Bruh.
Software configurations are below required specifications. Medical attention.
protect you.
Categorizing data for processing and storage now.
Katana, where's the armory? I just got turned around where I'm going.
Repair protocols incomplete. Please wait for update. System blockades will be removed in 16 cycles.
It up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
The flood continues to multiply the green.
Outside,
yes, sir.
Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Skate, man. Go.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drive.
Here we go.
We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here for the
Okay.
stop. This is where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Nope.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one launch warfighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
They kept the noise. They kept it.
We're cutting it close.
Here we go.
And we are out of there.
Shut them down. We'll need them later.
Ooh.
Fancy a look?
Look at that.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
And then people started to wonder what Master Chief looked like. And there was a whole glitch. where you could see what happened that in that cutscene. If you and you like move the camera and under the helmet was another helmet. Wee, that felt good to play. That right there, classic game, timeless. Now with that, I am done streaming for the night. Good stream, yes sir. I knew I could finish this. Like, there wasn't much left, I knew I could finish it. Halo 2 next. Cause from here it just goes up from here. It just goes up. Oof. W stream. Thank you for coming through. Appreciate it. I'ma go get me some ice cream. And I'll probably hop on VR chat. Most likely. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Ice cream and VR chat. I'll see y'all later. Have a good one, man. Night, y'all.
They call me PROPHET. I count up all the thoughts I see. I hit up her premium, snap and ask her for some pics of feet. What? She looks shawty. Asian bitches, man, they made me so horny. Put it in a booty and I'm recording. Call me a simp little bitch, I'm reporting. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 traps and they got asses. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags, they in the back. And young, he called me up and say he got some shit that ain't whack. I told that bitch to go away and then she start talking back. She sound like
Kimi na yo, Kimi na na yo. Oshiete kureta.
I don't even know what the fuck that means. I got all these foreign bitches and they on they knees. Call me a rice farmer cause I'm planting seeds. It's hard to tell that they're a trap when they're Japanese. They got small eyes, thick thighs. Man, I hope that bitch buy till she open up them legs and oh my god, is that a guy? MC God is what they call me. All these traps, they really want me. Eat my balls like edamame. Coming fast, you cannot stop me.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4 traps and they got asses. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags, they in the back. And young, he called me up and say he got some shit that ain't whack. I told that bitch to go away and then she start talking back. She sound like
Kimi da yo, Kimi nan da yo. Oshiete kureta. し空になる。悲しみを笑顔にもう隠さないで、きらめくどんな星も君を照らすから。